Hi there, my name is M. I'll be the one doing your hair today. Can I get you anything? Are you comfy? Okay, great. So, what are we thinking for your hair today? Okay. Okay, so a trim, very easy. And we're thinking about bangs. We can chat a little bit. Let me get a closer look at your hair. Is that okay? Okay, great. I'm just going to come to the side here. So while I'm taking a look, what does your hair care and maintenance look like on a daily basis? Okay. Are we using any heat tools, styling tools? Okay, heat protectants, hopefully. Okay. Do we swim often? Do we work out? How often are we washing our hair? Okay, great. And is this your natural color? Okay, well, it's gorgeous, really. I don't think I've ever seen hair this color, but it really suits you. What made us think about bangs for today? Okay. All right. Okay. Well, you know, I'm looking at your hair, and your hair seems to be in pretty good condition, but you did say that you don't like using heat tools every day on it. And with bangs, you know, sometimes they don't really behave. They don't want to do what we tell them to do without bringing in the big guns, sort of. So, like heat tools. So if you are looking to avoid heat, I'm not sure that you'll be able to get away with that with bangs, but what I'm thinking is maybe we can measure your face and see what bangs would suit your face shape. And I'm thinking something more along the lines of a curtain bang, maybe. That's more in between just the blunt bangs and, I guess, hair without bangs that you have right now. So, and when you come back, maybe if you like the curtain bang, if it's manageable, then we can go ahead and look into doing the blunt across. But I want you to be happy with your hair for the next few months. And unfortunately, if we get bangs and don't like them very much, they're here to stay. So, okay. All right. Well, let me get the tape measure. And if you can just look straight ahead for me, we'll get measuring here. All right, straight ahead. And straight across here. Right. Take a diagonal. There. Right, let me get the crown where the bangs would sort of fall. Okay. Right. And if we were to do a blunt bang, right. There would probably be good. Okay. All right. Well, I think a curtain bang is gonna look great on you. So good news. And if you want to do a more blunt style in the future, I think that'll look really good too. So, but we can talk about that next time. Alright, so I'm going to start off by giving your hair a little comb. Right. You know, just so whenever we go on to washing, we're making it as easy as possible for ourselves. Hair gets super tingly once we throw water into the mix. Getting out some of those tingles right there. Give it a little spray before we throw that shampoo in there. Okay, close your eyes. All right. Looks so good. Shampoo. anything that I use on your hair, if you know it smells good or something, you're really impressed, you can buy it at the front if you want to.
We can go ahead and rinse your hair.
I'll start by just doing some big dumps of water, okay? And then we'll get the nozzle out, all right? We'll just... So we're all done with washing, and I'm just going to give it a little bit of a comb before we go ahead and get started on the cut, okay? Okay. Just take a second. shouldn't take too long, okay? Yes, we'll do your pains at last. Don't worry. You don't want any layers, right? Just straight. Okay. And get the bag. So for the bangs, I'm just going to section this little front part out. Okay. Okay. bangs all cut. And I know you said that you are trying to stay away from heat tools, so do you want me to style your hair today or just let it air dry? Okay, we'll just let it air dry then. But I will leave you with some leave-in conditioner for your hair, okay? Cover your eyes again. Thank you for coming in today, and I hope you enjoy your hair and your new curtain bangs, right? And I look forward to seeing you again in a few months, and we'll talk about those blunt bangs, alright? I'm looking forward to it. So, have a great rest of your day, and I will see you very soon.